Let's go. All right, come on. Let's go.
Area looks clear. Be careful.
Ellie?
I'm up here.
Jesus Christ. I'll keep an eye out.
Reckon you guys need to have a chat.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, fuck!
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie? And... You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel, but I have lost people too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
Sure as hell ain't your dad. And we are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
There are two walking in.
There's more inside already.
Back.
Watch yourself. Holy fuck!
All right, house is clear.
Let's get back to the horses.
We're clear.
You want a hand up?
Got it.
There she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
No bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella, if that's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Take care of that wife of yours.
There's a place for you here, you know?
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother.
Okay, let me see if I get this straight. If you mess up your fourth down, then you give the ball to the other team?
Right, it's called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, it's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.